your body temperature is 36 degrees Celsius. Now when you go into there, you're gonna go down to 24. Now from 24 to 36, it takes energy for you to get back to that temperature, right? So your blood circulating, your heart's pumping. Now that's a form of exercise that you're putting your body through. So think of that as something that you can use during jet lag to also recover, like you go for a run when you're jet lagged to tire yourself out and sleep better.